Before I name him, Mail and Mr. Key Build. Let's go. Commoner with wild hair.
Of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire, and with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy. So easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Okay, here. Right.
Oh, you. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite.
Spood.
Oh.
Now cheers. I hate and thank. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, get out of here, man. Oh yeah, 30 damage. That was easy. Be right back. So let's skip these cutscenes. An interesting part. Part that I don't know I will succeed at. Thank you. was going to be interesting. And didn't smoothly as I thought. Shit. Ah, wow. Go me. Really disappointed with myself right now. Really hoping that I would be able to save that for later. Oh well. I know there's a couple more you can get over here, actually. No. There's my bloodstain, cool. I wonder if I lost all these souls already. Yeah, I made it. Oh shit. Oh, that scared me. One of the only reasons why I've come down here is for this item over here. Composite bow. It's the fastest firing bow with the best scaling. It's got A. It's got C. But it's got better damage, basically. I can wield it already as well. Now I'm just gonna go homeward, come back down, keep us all. Pardon me. Ow. Oh, I just rolled my ankle by sitting on it. Jesus. Ugh. A drink. I'm probably gonna go to Blight Town as well. Pick up souls. So that I don't have to get this bow to +5 before I fight gargoyles or Taurus Demon. Do some co-op with people. Oh, god damn it. God damn it, I didn't do it fast enough. Oh well, got it. I definitely have to go to thingy thingy now. It sucks. Basically all my souls back. Did I get one shot? And for these souls now, actually, it's a buy arrows. So I don't have. I need to get that rolled. Oh, come on, mate. Oh, well.
Well now, you seem to attract me.
Yeah, why not?
Thank you, Kai.
300 arrows should be enough for now. Clear out then. I kind of want to open up the cap. Nailed it. Yeah, parry this, bro. Good shot. What was that going for? This is kind of easy. So far, at least. I think Taurus might be a bit of a challenge. Now these dudes are gonna be hard to get rid of. How is that blocking it? Come on, that's silly. So I'll just do this. Whoa, I did it. Normally mess that jump up as well. Oh. Devil. Never pick this item up. Oh, okay. It's full. Right now, over here, I'm just gonna grab stuff, a Grasscrest shield. Even though I won't be using it, it's still gonna be really useful for the. I have. It's not much now. Going for. Oh, bro. Oh, shit. Oh. Ooh. I really like that this Titanite demon is not threatening at all. Imposter. Oh, I don't have any.
Don't get your nut.
Whoopsie. That. I think I may try and get this bow to plus 10 for gargoyles. If I can, probably won't. I'll probably just go to plus 5. Okay, there we go. Titanite Shard. Oh, okay.
Get yourself kept night.
Oh shit. Oh, why did I do that? Died to them all. Okay, buddy. Okay, man. Don't die. No, God damn it. good job. Oh shit. Smart. Got it. So stupid. That's what I was mailing. There we go. I love doing that. Yeah, I'm poisoned. Of course. Let's get stun locked in a corner by rats. No, stop it. No, bugger. I am getting very sick of this. Alright. Alright, time to continue. Do I have any souls? just want to buy some arrows really quick before I go. Okay, this can't be.
Oh, I have. The way I see it, up in a land. This please. We are amidst the flow, the very. There's no but you to standing, of course, but I.
There we go. Damn it. Kill all. Oh no, no, god damn it, no.
Think I've never had.
Come back. Ah, come back.
Jesus, that was fast. Oh my goodness, this guy. Yeah, backstab it. This could end badly. Oh, are you serious? Second guy that summoned me and died. God damn it. We'll get to the boss fight one day. Oh, god damn it. Yay. Thank you. her hitbox at all.
Summon me.
Yay, Drake Sword. I'm so gonna use it. I'm so gonna die. That went a lot worse than I thought it would. Oh, gee. What's going on? Cheers, mate. Love dying. Are you able to talk better yet? Or is your throat still like... fucked? Thank you. Damn. That's gotta suck, I guess. What? It's janky as fuck. Yeah, I've got it like plus 4 already. It was like 77? And it's plus 4 and I got like 20 dex. That's C-scaling with dexterity so far. Yeah, the bow that I have is A-scaling with dex, but not very good. Oh no, Beatrice. Fight him then, Beatrice. Ah, okay, yeah, you can fight him. That's all good. Eat you. Shit. job. Oh. That was easy. Yeah, I'm not surprised that you're exhausted, eh? Given all that removal of the tonsils and shit. Gaping penis dragon. Okay. I'm gonna go and attempt to fight Capradaemon. Oh, I didn't one shot them yet, god damn. There we go, counter her damage. Aha! Yeah, no, I'm going the right way. Had to think for a second about where the fuck I was going. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking seriously. No! God damn it. No. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Goddamn. Yeah. That was more or less me fucking up running past those guys, though, instead of just having bad luck. That fucking axe guy should not have hit me there. I'm gonna go try and fight the Capra Demon and go to the depths. Because I want to try and get the large ember before I fight the gargoyles. I just want to wreck them, basically. Yeah, it might be a bit more difficult since I'm just going bow, though. I'm probably gonna die a couple times here, just trying to get rid of the dogs. Should level up a bit. Dexterity up. Some more vitality. Oh, come on. The dogs are glitchy. Dogs are glitchy. I think I can, yeah. You'll see when I go to clear out the thieves and shit. Yeah, one hit. Sick. Here it comes. Whoa! Yeah, the frame rate is bad because of the flat. Or trade hits. Oh, he blocked it, what? It's because of that fire right there. If it's for some reason, if it's behind you. Fucking tanks your frame rate for like... Try and parry me, bro. Dare you. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, come off it, mate. Yep. Oh. Fuck. At least I don't have too much on the line down there. That's fucking terrible. I'm really embarrassed that I die like that on the stream. I've had a couple people, after you jumped on, a couple people came in for like 30 seconds, so I've had like at the most two viewers, but no, most of the time it's just been me sitting here saying things occasionally to myself, being sad, sad little boy. I've got it on medium quality. It's like, if I stream any higher than the bitrate that medium is, it just fucks up really bad. Yeah, it is available for what it is. On saying that, it just says that I start lagging. Oh my goodness. Sweet. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, god damn it.
Yeah, I know, like, I know lots of streamers, I know I need to roll more, fuck. Lots of streamers stream in like 60fps when there's no point because not many people are actually going to watch it in 60fps. Oh god, no, don't die again. Thank you for just standing still and letting me attack you. Yeah, parry that, bro. Sense. Ah, oh, come off it, mate. Okay. Oh no, get out. Oh, I've never had that before. Yo. No, it says you are. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Come on, man. Oh, no, that's dumb. Fuck you. Yeah, I was really happy about it, to be honest. So look, I just had two people for like 30 seconds. Not even that, like 10 seconds. So many people just come and click on your stream and then just leave it. So... that's how you don't get viewers, is if you don't chat to people. Were you just like watching it on your phone? Racist. Good job. Oh shit. My favorite thing about these undead thieves is that they try and parry your bow attacks. You just shoot them in the head. I'm getting really lucky, I've got their armor now. Now it's hollow thief armor. I like the hood, it looks cool because it obscures your face even more. Come off it, mate. Yep. I was just like looking at my settings on Twitch and then a dog just like comes out of nowhere and starts attacking me. Fuck off. Yeah. I've had like 5 humanity. Oh no, never mind. It's not just from I am lying. Alright, I'm gonna attempt the this dude again. No, oh, getting attacked already. Not a good stop. Oh, the dogs, no!
Get away!
Oh! Fuck! God damn it. I'm gonna take a bit of a break. I'll be back in a bit. Yo. Alright, what was I doing? I'm gonna stick with the composite bow just because it's faster, but I'll probably get the black bow as well just in case I need something super long range. I'll probably just dupe some souls for arrows because I can't be bothered farming for them. Try and dick people up with them in PvP. I'm trying to fight the Capra Demon, and clearing the Capra Demon takes me a few minutes every single time because I have to bait everything to attack me before I can kill it. It's really annoying. What the fuck? Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god. Cause if you dupe it, it just refreshes your health. Just died again. Stupid. Hate it. I don't even know. I think it was the Capra Demon. What?
Still think I never had. Oh, come back. Oh, I hope. Thank you, Kai.
Oh, look, everyone's getting on now. If I can't beat the Capra Demon, I'll just jump on Destiny. I'm gonna go and say 5 a.m. Damn. Played a lot of what? No. Good job. I think that's enough of Dark Souls today for me.